are printing at 100 millimeters per second with 175 millimeter travel. I need to reload the bearings and repack them with grease because the balls are bouncing around in them. Because I didn't do it right the first time. But yeah, it's doable. And the noise is not bad. So, silicone washer is actually working correctly.